Hey everyone, we're back. My name is Wiskai Tindiger and I am playing some Dragon Age Inquisition. And we've got a memory to recover. Mine. More cunning!
All is in place. I offer thanks to Gil-Anan, Hallamother, and to Andraste, Maker Bride.
To Andraste?
You were raised up from mortal men to stand with our creators, our makers. So raise me up now to defend this world.
So was he part Andrastian?
Oh, he's one of those. Elfie elves don't like that these days. Or anything.
Belief is a funny thing.
Wait.
An elven inquisitor must have had a careful path to walk. Still does, I suppose.
So he worshipped the elven gods and Andraste as one of the elven gods. Huh, that's interesting. Okay, we've got this one over here. Piff! Traveling. Okay. This way. Okay, but then this way? Huh. Yon. Deep shroom! More deep shrooms. So many deep shroom. There should be a memory. Ah, there is a memory. I see you over there. Gotcha! Get back here! Get back here! God damn it, Nappa! Come here, you're mine. No! Get back here. God damn it. Just take it! Stop going so high! It's making it difficult. It's doing this on purpose. It's doing this just to fuck with me. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna lie and wait. Aha! You are mine! Fuck, honey.
I am at least glad to have friends on my side.
Aww.
Lana and Heron have been arguing about Heron using delirium to fight demons. Some things never change.
Some things never change.
Arina has a new alchemical trick she wants to try, like pitch or tar, but stronger. The recipe straight
from the
They argue, fuss, and mock each other mercilessly. And I would be lost without them.
Aww.
This Orina sounds like good people.
Different in spitting, but still trying. Learn those lessons now, people.
Huh. Sounds like the old Inquisitor could have used someone bigger up front.
Like a Gunari! Gunari. Wait, what? I can go all the way back that way? Okay. Itchy nose. Probably be drinking some water so I stop coughing so much. Water is good for not coughing when you're trying to record a Let's Play. I hadn't realized I could actually turn around and go backwards. I want a thing. There is a thing. I want the thing. Thingy. Where we once walked. Oh, hey, there's an exit-y thing. Maybe this is where they entered into the Frostback Basin, or however you pronounce that. Oh, I see you. I see your face. No. Mine. God damn it! Get back here! You're going to be a tough one, aren't you? Gosh darn it! These things are so hard to grab because they move quickly. Now take it. Gosh darn it! Nappa. No, don't attack it! Grab it! Grab the memory! This game hates me. That's official, this game freaking hates me. I was clicking the button and I attacked instead of doing the thing. Oh my god. I am going to wring this thing's neck if it doesn't get captured soon. See, I clicked on. I clicked exactly where I was freaking supposed to. No rage. No rage. Oh my god. I will be right back when I do this. Thank god that took like 10 or 15 goddamn minutes. Don't even care.
Foxborn have grown stronger.
Don't even care.
Some of my brothers would let those creatures destroy Ole. They think Draken no better than the Imperium. But if we do not stand with the humans against the Darkspawn, we might lose everything we have gained. I will fight this Abar dragon for you, Draken. Then we shall drive back the Darkspawn together.
Sure you will. Also, balls. Just balls. Seriously, it shouldn't be that difficult to grab the memory, slow it down, get an ability to stop it for a second. But I shouldn't have to spend like 10-ish minutes just trying to capture it. That is made of ridiculous. That is Scarlet's rant for today. Let's go grab another one. By going quickly now. Oh, they're attacking the poor Tuskets. What do the Tuskets ever do to you? Meanie poo. That's a lot of ice. That's like a lot of ice. But I need to use the boat, and the boat's over there. God damn it. Okay, maybe I can sneak around. So this is obviously where the dragon is, because ice. Can I not use the boat until I kill the dragon? Gosh darn it, Nappa. Okay, fine, be that way. Wait, 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 wait. Yeah! Success! Now let's go get the last one, then we'll go kill the dragon. Hopefully I can actually catch it. Ladies rest. Daw. Wee thunk.
I could do without all the demons, boss. Anytime you want to leave, it's fine by me.
Nope! We're gonna stay right where we are! Because I've got things to does. We've got things to does, people to see, and stuff to blow up. Oh. Maybe I should suck a little less. Maybe that would help me finish this game. DLC, whatever. Boof. 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 Okay. Hello, you. Are you gonna be easy? Thank you! You're not gonna have to hit box of a freaking grain of sand.
I should not have asked you to come with me. Though I know you would not have stayed behind. You are a dreamer. This dragon the Abar have tamed carries a demon inside it. See how its presence hurts you.
Aww.
You should be at Halam Shirar reminding our people of our alliance with Draken. Not here, risking death with me. Still.
Well, she did.
In the old tongue, your name Talanadas means nothing is inevitable. I will remember your name. And hope.
Aww, yeah, she did. Yeah, she died. She very much died. Very dead. Zoom, 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 zoom. Da 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 ba. Okay, let's go kill ourselves a dragon. Cough. Can I go around? Oh, good, I can. That'd be bad if I couldn't. Okay, where am I going? Going there? Okay. Let's go kill ourselves a dragon. Hakon! Where's your face? Hakon? Well, that's just a bird. That's just whatever that is. Hakon? Oh, there's Hakon! Can I hit him from there? I can totally hit him from there! Ha 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 ha!
No, I am the breath of winter, the cold wind of war! Join me in battle and die!
That doesn't sound like a very good proposition for me. So I'm gonna go with fuck off. I'm gonna stay right here. Is he having issues? Did I glitch out Hakon? Oh no, I didn't. Okay, never mind. Dum 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 dum. Let's stay right here. This is my spot.
Fight me!
I don't wanna. Take this! Eep. I don't think he likes the fire. Oh, wrong button. That's not my hotkey, that's my hotkey. We've killed dragons before, we can kill them again! No, don't hurt me. My peeps be over here. Ow. Do I have enough stuff for this? Should I have gotten a tonic potion for cold? Probably. Did I? Not really. Can I dispel you? Apparently not. Can I use this thing on you? Nope. Thought I'd check. Where do you think you're going? Right, this is when I keep moving. Sarah, drink your orange juice. Good girl. Is there a good safe spot I can go? I'm gonna call this a good safe spot. Oh wait, is he just waiting over there for me? Oh, well then. Hi, Hakon. Oh, balls. Okay, fine. If you want to be over there, I'm totally okay with that. Hi, Hakon! Time for the final battle of this age! We are killing a god! Again! Oh my god, go away. I should have expected that. Okay, where's my dead friend? Where's my dead friend? What have you done with my dead friend? And say he's right over here. Oh, get it, nobody can help you now! So you will die because it is Hakon! And apparently he is all powerful or something like that. What I need is more fire, so I need to get enough stuff so I can get another fire attack. Cough. You bastard! That was my boyfriend! Bastard. You cheeky, cheeky bugger. Come on. I can does this. I've killed dragons before.
I am cold. I am war.
I was gonna say, you probably are cold. Why is war cold? Usually war is associated with fire, stay with me. You know what? I can hit you. Me and Barret can hit him. Okay, where's my... Where's Sarah? Don't know. So I'm gonna become her. Oh good! The computer can find Sarah, but I sure as shit can't. Okay, I know I'm gonna juke myself by saying this, but so far this is being easier than the fight against What's-His-Face. Drink your own- oh, okay, I did drink it, just good boy. Where's he at? There he is. I thought this guy has to do another fire attack! He's gonna land on me. Hi, Sarah, what are you doing all the way over there, honey buns? Okay, I'm coming. Very, very slowly. Is this for you? Yep, this is where you summon the youngins. Bonk. Good thing they're not very hard to kill youngins so far. Oh good, I've got enough for fire. Oh god, what's going on? What? I don't, Ow. Get up! Get up, get up, get up! Get up, get up, get up! Up, 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 up! Woo! Oh dear. I am out of orange juice! How am I still alive? How am I still alive? How am I still alive? How is Sarah still alive? I died. Bring me back to life. 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 Bring Iron Bull back to life. You need his face. Okay. Crisis freaking averted. Use it. Use it and kill him.
Prove yourself in battle.
I don't wanna. This fight just suddenly got really hard. Oh, balls. Sarah, get up. Okay. As long as I can keep doing this, and keep bringing people back to life, eventually I will kill it. Eventually it will die. Okay, you two need this. Oh my god! Okay. Where's it gonna put me? Okay, not too bad. I will be right back once we get close to killing Hakon. Because it's probably going to take a few tries. And we've done it! It took me a minute, but we've actually done it! And by a minute, I mean I died like 3 or 4 more times.
Take down a dragon in person.
I was going to say, because I have done it before.
You were there when I killed him.
It's got a point there. Oh,
no,
I accidentally opened
the console. I was below when you killed him. Hard to get a good view with a floating mountain in my way.
You got a point there.
I must say, it's fun to see it up close.
Fun? You're a Dragon Slayer!
Perhaps this calls for a new title. Dragon Slayer Harding, perhaps.
Oh,
a fancy title goes against the point of being a scout. Nobody should see me coming. Inquisitor Meriden would have been proud that you finished what he started. It's strange. History forgot so much of who he was. They never knew he died saving everyone. Do you ever feel that way?
How do you know about him?
You weren't in the fortress. How'd you hear about Meriden?
Kenrick?
I'm a scout, remember?
She was stalking me!
The messages Liliana reads.
I don't feel forgotten.
Right now, half of Thedas would recognize me on sight.
Right,
but they see the Inquisitor, this larger-than-life figure. Every time you're more than
they
just
don't see
a person
Sanya,
to someone,
the elf.
You're also less than a person to them. They don't see that a real normal woman fought the Avar and killed that dragon. And they certainly don't know about your strange fixation with Elfroot.
Wait. Wait, what? You found the Elfroot?
My feelings for Elfroot are classified, Scout Harding.
Wait, apparently I have feelings for Elfroot.
To my pyre. And for what it's worth, nice work, Llewellyn. Anyway, I'll be at camp if there's anything here you want to finish up. Otherwise, see you at Skyhold.
Hi, Hakon! Hakon spirit's going back to where it belongs. Daw. Now let's loot everything. I need to go speak with What's-Her-Face and everybody has leveled forever. Deepstalker hide. There better be a freaking dragon corpse after all that bullcrud. Seriously, is there no dragon corpse here? Not a single dragon corpse! This game hates me. It's decided. This game hates me. After all that, I don't get a single dragon corpse. Just some fade touch Deepstalker hide. The Deepstalkers weren't even hard. Is there nothing I was supposed to get out of that? Not a single... No? No well balls. I'm not allowed to have nice things! Not allowed to have nice things at all. Oh well, let's go talk to What's-Her-Face, as I get nothing out of that fight! And that did not take as long as I thought it would. Then again, I still haven't gotten all of the things yet. But those are things I can just do off-screen because they're just going to be running around grabbing shards and stuff that I don't need anymore because they've already opened the door with all the extra shards I already had. Hello.
Inquisitor, you have done more for us than most who are of Stonebearhold.
Oh, thank
you. It is not right that a guest do so much. The Hold has spoken.
What?
You are no guest.
What?
You are kin.
I am Avar!
Your deeds have earned a legend mark worthy of one who broke the jaws of Hakon.
How many titles do I have?
You are known to us as Inquisitor Firstthor.
Inquisitor Firstthor? I am honored.
I will be worthy of the gift you give me, Thane Sunhair.
Inquisitor Firstthor!
All Avar will be allies with the Lowlands. But your story will be told across the Frostbacks.
Awesome.
I will speak with you later.
Farewell.
Yay, I completed the questicles! Wait, what? Bear! It's Storvacker! Hi, Storvacker.
I hear you judge wrongs among your people, Inquisitor.
Yes?
If you are willing, I ask you to judge Storvacker.
Wait, what? Why?
I'm sorry.
As a warrior of our hold, Storvacker should have died rather than submit to the vile ritual the jaws of Hakon had prepared. It is unclear whether the Augur or I should judge such a thing. You are here.
So they want me to do it.
I would be grateful.
Oh, duh. She's a bear, no, if it helps.
I suppose I could render judgment if it helps the hold.
Ah. Storvacker, will you speak to the Hold for your deeds?
It's a bear. Tranquilibear? I'm recruiting her! Tranquilibear? I was gonna pick that just for the lulz. Cut back her treats. We'll bear her misconduct. This is punishment enough. We'll bear her misconduct. BioWare! Okay, Tranquilibear? I'm recruiting her.
As honorary member of the Hold, I believe a Hold beast can travel with my people and still keep her oaths. Storvacker, as Inquisitor Firstthor, your punishment is to serve my Inquisition.
Lady, the Master of the Hunt will make mockery of me for this.
I am taking your Hold beast! Cut back her treats, question mark? Nope. I have a bear! Too grisly to bear operation. Yes? What I do?
Inquisitor first, Thor.
I will speak to you.
That name, man. Okay, let's real quick, like, give all of our other guys stuff. Even though it doesn't really need much at the moment. You can have this one, why not? It's not like you're going to use it. Bup, bup. Bup, 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 boof! And then last but certainly not least, Bully Bull. The bulliest of the bulls. He can have this one. Because it's not like he's going to be using it, because all of his slots are full. Okay, can I not use my map? Map? Oh well. My map button wasn't working, that's weird. So, we have technically finished the DLC, which means I could technically end the video right now, but we are going to go see if there is anything else that we can do on the main Inquisition map. I can't believe that I've got a bear as an agent! That's great! I almost wanted to pick Tranquilla Bear just for the lulz. Just cause the way it's like sounds. Tranquilla Bear? Can you make a bear tranquil? If it also isn't can you make somebody who's not a mage tranquil? I don't know. Whee. Hi Varric, I love you. I love your face.
I've chosen a buckle over to
Oof. Boof. Hi, Josie! Long time no see. Boof. And to the war counter! There's no more war going on. Why do we still have a war counter? Bum. Bum. Bada bada bum. Okay. I want this. Thanks from a Chantry sister. Here's the sheep rate. Balin! Greet again, Professor Kenrick. Oh, cool. In the meantime, copyright is around. I've been blah 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 blah. He gets to work in the shape rate. Yay for Kenrick. Too grizzly, too bear. Is not cheap after persuading him to take the job. Keep our new friend out of harm's way. Let us find a cave for Torch of Hacker until our service with us is complete. Profit from this humiliation! And send Storvecker with his soldiers to impress the Avar. Your turn. Let's go, Cullen! Go, Cullen, go! And that, guys, is gonna be it for this game. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I have been playing some Dragon Age Inquisition Jaws of Hagan. I'll see you all in another video.